sliding those drawer bases back into the drawers and screwing them down. Look at that beautiful finish. Applying some heavy duty wood varnish and some Osmo oil just to get all our surfaces nice and protected. Attaching new brass knobs onto the drawers, and here we have the final piece. Isn't she a beaut? Remember to follow us for lots more furniture flips and how-tos. Thanks for watching.